viewers, welcome back to Real Videos. My name is Tom, and this is No Man's Sky. That's right, we are back. Now, in our first half of this video, we built this extractor for oxygen, and our objective today is going to be a long one, guys. The objective today is get it back to base, which is there. Spaceport, distance 926 EU. Now, what I think I'm going to do is I'm going to lay out the tracks, and we're going to need, actually I'll tell you what, let's, before we start, let's go get some pure ferrite. I'll play some music, guys, to make this a little more interesting for you, but yeah, let's go get some pure ferrite. Here we go, harvest time.
I look at what's in front of me, don't focus on the other things. I know that if I'm struggling, that only leads to a tougher me. And I want and need something that could challenge me. Build up all my calluses, push through all their callousness. Becoming reckless, I'm ambitious and I'm restless, yeah. Was an apprentice, but possessed a different engine. So I asked a lot of questions and I learned a lot of lessons, yeah. Got different weapons and I worked on my direction, yeah.
And we gon' hike through the flames. We gon' die with a name.
And we gon' fight through the pain.
We gon' rise up and change.
And we gon' strive to make gains.
Cause we don't hide from the blame.
We take pride when we train.
We gon' rise up and change.
And we gon' hike through the flames.
We gon' die with a name.
And we gon' fight through the pain.
Yeah, we gon' rise up and change.
And we gon' strive to make gains.
We don't hide from the pain.
We take pride when we train.
We gon' rise up and change.
Okay. I don't think I've seen that before.
Go do some more. walk you back. Okay, so it's working. Alright, that's good. That's better than I hoped. Alright, so I give it more. Exocraft. I need to cure my eyebrow. Right. Not see that hole. I did not see that hole.
What the hell?
Alright, let's get that. Let's get our vehicle. Is that working? That's the question. Go. Come on, move out of the way, guys. Down there, just a thing, you know. Gotta get the snap point again. Oh, dang it. There it is, okay. We're going there, we're getting there. How far would it stretch? That's the question. How far would it is filling still? Okay. Alright, I gotta go check the home and make sure it isn't just reading it's filling, it's not actually filling. That's still the same, it's filling. Yeah, alright, cool. So I know that's working. That's good to know. Pilot.
Starship with conscript under to order. That's pretty cool. Who are you? Okay, looks surprised to see. Perhaps they were expecting to meet someone else. See, class interesting. Alright, we can trade. Hop into trade. Hello! Well, who are you? Alright, I'm gonna take that.
Product received.
That leaves me 726. Scanner module.
Product received.
Oh. I just bought something off the black market. How we do it? Getting this way, this is just a good social pain, but I could. What am I running for? a big jump. Guys. Okay. I was hoping to get purified in there. I also got to do the old-fashioned way. God dang it. I remember you. Okay.
Okay, go. So good.
1 hour later.
Right. Okay. That took ages. Right. So what I've got to outside the base here. I'm going to then attach. One second here. Over there. My cable. Alright, so we now got oxygen in our base. I'm just going to clean up these support beams again.
eventually converted everything from those railings, which is probably a sin, to these. We have got part two of the oxygen farm. Oxygen farm's completed, whoop whoop! Now look at that, right there, boom. Oxygen. One oxygen farm, that is nice. That's very cool. I'm just gonna clean up all that scaffolding. Jesus, that's gonna take me ages. Oh, but it'll give me loads of resources back though, that's for sure. Alright guys, well, one oxygen farm completed. Alright guys, thank you very much for coming check out this episode. Guys, we have finished the storage supply depot, the oxygen farm. That's all done and dusted. Guys, as always, stay awesome. I will see you guys later. Bye bye now. They want me to do something that could make sense. They hate when I keep dreaming I'll be famous. But I don't give a fuck, I'ma keep chasing. I got all this potential that's deep inside of me. But they hate when you're successful cause they try to be. They sit there being judgmental because you're trying things. And they just want you to settle and do the right thing. So get a good job, don't slack off. Wake up every morning, make a good impression on your boss. Don't do anything that I wouldn't do. And when you're making money, make sure you don't spend it too soon. Fuck that, I'll do what I wanna do. I got a different path from everyone and that includes you.